Okay, it is Cinco de Mayo, Derby Cinco something. I didn't get to enjoy anything, I just came off a great vacation. And now I get to figure out the videos from last week. But for tonight, this should be straightforward. This is semifinals for Division II Rugby South Carolina. Wando versus James Island. A nice night. The gnats have left and the bird-sized mosquitoes have taken over. We did the chant already. So earlier today, Wando A played South Greenville for state title and fortunate loss at the very end. Reminded me of the 2014 game that went on for like 40 minutes for no apparent reason. I aged several years that day. It was cool, we got to watch it live through Facebook live feed. See that more of us that in our future as long as people have unlimited data plans. So. Yeah, I'm a bit nervous about the live thing. We'll need the 5-second delay editor just in case I have some sort of outburst. I don't know. It's happened a couple times. Alright. I don't know why this is taking so long. So we've got 2 minutes and we're still talking. Here we go. Go get him, Wando. Nice. Talk to each other. Go, go, go.
My ball, my ball.
I think the A match, we almost probably busted the Facebook server today. Same. Craziness. Nice kick. Trying to multitask. Not a strong suit. Graceful sound with me getting the ball in my boots next to my.
Straight, you have a line on there strong.
I have to pay attention, guys. I was busy listening to the sir. Set the clock. I guess the clock person went home. Hope I caught that try. I was not paying attention. Being the excellent fan that I am. No sarcasm. Yeah. Oh, right length though. Ugh. Deep in the shrubbery. 5-0. Like the clock keeper left like 2 minutes to go in the match because it stayed there. Way to go, Wando. Alright. Excellent kicker, but Kingston. Come on, Mondo. All right. Move it forward. All right, way to pay attention. I was paying attention that time. Nice breeze compared to the monsoons we've been having lately. The more humorous, better. Mosquitoes, the only one on the visitor side, so. Yeah, all focused on me at the moment.
Oh. go!
Nice.
Run.
Pretty sure I say that every time they get off the good kick. Something about a truck. So amazing, Reggie, Mom, Amy. After a full day on the road, stopped by to get paperwork for the guys here going to Nationals, which is awesome. That you knew that. Thank you, Amy. Flag. Messing with my focus. Go, go, go. Nice. There we go. Very nice. This game will play Bishop England on the 12th, I believe, of Bishop England here. Nice field. Oh. Gotta be intimidated. I'm running. All right, good job, Wando. 10-0. About almost halfway in. Didn't actually start the game until 2 minutes, so 13 minutes in. Good job, Bobby. Taxi. help from the sideline. Back. Get the ball. Turn on. Still in. Oh. Another season's almost over, and I'm still trying to figure out the right video editing posting combo. Talk to Mr. Slack. Got some kind of injury. This is the weather. Ugh, what happened? Hold on. Kinda stuck in my pillow. Not bad. A decent crowd here. A lot of mom pink. That crowd. Most excellent women. Lots of. Wonder, I didn't wear mine today. I was pretty sure it'd be buggy. So I opted for long sleeves. Vintage Wando rugby with Shakespeare on the back. Thank you to Peter Heathwaite. Legendary Wando player and coach. Big brother of CM. All right. So. Did not check the time on that, so let's say it's another couple minutes. Other. Just flip the